In the beginning of the current month, the IMF announced a reduction of the expected global growth rate in 2014 from 3.4 to 3.3, maintaining the forecast for developed countries 1.8%, but reducing it in the case of developing countries from 4.6 to 4.4. Although emerging economies still grow substantially more than developed economies, these revised statistics are challenging for countries that have a large young population and that need to create jobs in order to foster development and social inclusion. The global outlook is still quite unstable, and policymakers in emerging economies have faced the complicated task of operating macroeconomic policies compatible with the fast-changing conditions of the international financial markets. Brazil still believes that emerging economies have the condition to overcome these adversities and resume vigorous growth. Most of the emerging economies have flexible exchange rates, considerably large international reserves, prudent debt levels, and sound financial system, all of which help to mitigate the effects of external shocks. However, as your Minister of Finance pointed out yesterday, that does not mean that our economies, emerging economies, can ignore the need for both prudent financial policies and large structural reforms.